right-handed players, they shared the middle. We know that Hina Hayata can be so dangerous, she's still not comfortable yet. The players that the Chinese national team has to send out. For Japan. Funnily enough. Shovel serve on the Japanese women's team. Hayata Miyu Kato, and in front of that, Hitomi Sato. Nice counter here. Hina Hayata's right there. Tight serve, and in. Needs to do quite well in this tournament. Behind the. With the opening. And down the middle of the table. Okay. Game to prepare for Chen Tianyi. The shot under pressure, no problem. Put the pressure on it. And a long serve to drop. As in the world. And a fast one on screen, six serving four. That is. And solid on the back. Shovels to receive handbook. And in the touch game, right? Tested on the wide. Fast. Ooh, good from here on out. Fast long serve. Ooh, fast long serve. Well, the shovel comes. The arcing spin shot carries long enough. Big forehand, quick flashing. Most of that serve and following it up. Soft spin. Here we go, shovel kick. Game point, Chen Tianyi. And the Chiquita still looking for answers. And as heavy as. Ah. Behind the table, more time and time again. Hayata with the heavy spin, not. Now this is showing she's up for the task. We're up to the. It was one of the most impressive performances I've seen. And of being the standing world champion. Might have happened, if so, it must have been fairly recent. Quick backhand. What an incredible recovery. Oh man, was that a good shot. Nice angle here on top of the bounce, just a touch. Been in Stockholm on the way to the final. And Tianyi leading with the serves as well. Another gift to take home. And heavy Tianyi. Nice length on two. Now the serve on her side. To serve Hayata. There it is, the ball takes a jump. Game four, Hina Hayata barely getting through. But now on the scoreboard, down 1-2. Feel like she should be able to beat Chen Tianyi, but it won't be easy, no questions about it. Steady and stable she's been for the quick shots. For example, rocket back. Can you let her make a shot? Testing the corners and the middle of the table. But an outright service time playing in Sweden. So his English is stronger than most of the. Ripping back, find little holes and opportunities to get the early attack in aggressively. Now we're talking. No, we're not. The attack back in. I think that's the can. Wow. Full opening attack. Side spins helped her out before. And here. On the receive rather than knowing Chen Tianyi could tie it up. But a steady hashtag counting. What a backhand after the tied up at two games apiece. And an aggressive forehand catches the back. Players back to the table. Game five, Chen Tianyi trying to take back control. Hicks for the victory for the young Japanese star. To remind herself to stand up straight. Back edge of the table here from Chen. Have their shoulders in. Leaning forward. Strawberry in this match from Hina Hayata. The patience paid off. Check with the long serve. Chen Tianyi is encouraging. Hi. Break off the net for Hina Hayata. Hide the table. Cause some effect here, set up the third ball. Oh, and the edge. The arcing spin shot deep on. Ready and willing. Backhand. And well played, recovering the net ball. Chips down 2-3. Could be looking at her last game this tournament. Good variant it is, how much work for the body to get in position. Coach, practice partners. Decision-wise, you're making the right decisions here to shut down the timeout of the opponent. Understandable. Take her time to make sure she has full focus. And a break. Game number 6. Oh, back end! Pull the blade out. And the forehand flip. And it goes long. Chen Tianyi takes it 4-2 over Hina Hayata. A bit of a comeback.